10 weeks ago, we set a really exciting project for a range of colleges and universities, part of the Ambassador Programme called Operation Innovation. The challenge was for them to take IoT technology and then look to deploy that to overcome a challenge or an issue in industry today.
I really want to be successful in the computer industry, and it's a huge aspiration of mine. And this project just actually allows me to get that experience in the business industries and actually focus on what I want to create software and to be able to present it to other people, and that's why I wanted to join the project.
The reason I chose to get involved in this project is, first of all, because I'm moving on to uni, it's a really good thing to have on a UCAS application, which will make you stand out, so it'll give me a better chance into getting into the uni that I want.
I really wanted to push myself and improve not only to me, but to other people. I'm not just this quiet, shy little girl. I actually do know things. It's just I'm nervous to put myself out there, so I'm giving it a go, and hopefully it's going to go well and boost my confidence to get out there a little bit more.
After being involved in the project, I think I've learned that there's a lot more to business than we previously thought.
It's just experience, and it shows that it doesn't matter where you're from, what you do. If you put your mind and commit to something, you can achieve it.
So the prize for the winner will be to join us at Fujitsu Forum in Munich, where they will get the opportunity to present to our CTO, Joseph Rager, as well as having guided tours around the forum, seeing all the latest technology and how that's being utilised in industry, as well as getting a tour of the Augsburg factory. So something that they wouldn't normally get the opportunity to do, but something that hopefully will benefit them now and in the future. Today at Bletchley Park, the home of computing, have actually come and presented in front of a panel of experts their results and what they've developed, and we look to be announcing the winners at a later part today.
What would it mean? I think to win the competition would be amazing. It would be a huge achievement, and very exciting as well, and also hopefully inspire us to do other things in the future.
It would mean a lot for me and my team to win this competition, as we've put so much effort and time and work into this, and it means so much for us not only to win it, but to get our ideas out there.
Oh, if we won, that would be just amazing. Just being able to say that you've won this on a CV or personal statement, and it's such a great story. I don't think there's anyone who wouldn't hire you.
It would be fantastic. We're a small college in Scotland, so to win such a competition would be a real honour. But I actually do think it could transform people's lives, especially around health and social care.
We've had 10 amazing presentations from all over the country, and the ideas have been absolutely fantastic. Our young people have come up with a breath of fresh air using Fujitsu technology that we presented to them over this process. I just think it's been one of those great days, a vision come to reality, and hopefully we'll now be able to take one of these teams to Munich shortly and allow them to present these ideas to Dr. Joseph Rager, our chief technologist. How much more responsible can we be than to give these ideas to young people and let them effectively give us the ideas of the future?